Let's get deep, deep into the text. Take a couple years back, how we used to flex. Always into gear, the latest wear. Gucci kicks, 40 douche flips, fat links and thick chicks. Started in the game, pushing weight out of state and robbing spots and selling legend cookies to chop shop. Credit card scams, I was too young for that. So I picked pockets and stole from the gap. A 9 to 5, nah, they was bullshit. I wanted enough loot, but didn't want to work for it. Years passed by, I got into the drug dealing. To skins, I'm appealing, a Jetta, I'm willing. This kid Taheem said, you can't be the man. Selling hand to hand, you barely make a grand. So we started conversating, and 8-ball guzzling. Now I'm gun smuggling, and the money's coming in. Me and my 2-man crew, so what y'all wanna do? Even put my partner up on 2 members. Tried to play important roles, man. Now the contract's bigger than Derek Cole, man. DC, me, I got control of my life. No hard times or strife. Even thought about a wife. But some kid named Boss Hall tried to make my day. Wanted the tall man dead, but just easy dread.
Mob hats, cigars, fat cars, and cellulars. It all comes together when you're rolling with the good dwellers.
Give me the ends, the bends, plus the skins. It all comes together when you roll like the good dwellers.
94 bopping my red shirt, gas chick twisting up my dreadlocks. It was a nice day, I was listening to Mary J. Blige, the phone rung, yo, I was surprised. It wasn't my cellular phone, it was the red jack that only rings when the person got to get whacked. I answered it, huh? It was my Nick Tallman. What up, kid? How was that party for Def Jam? He said, yo, this is serious business. Come to my condo, so I jetted it with the quickness. Before I left, slipped the vest on my back. I went to my gun rack and pulled off the Mac. Not the Big Mac, a Mac 10, the Mountie. In the maroon, typhoon, looking rowdy. A kid screwing me at the light as I start to roll the window down and be like,
what's up now, partner?
There's no time for that. I'm gone on the radio.
From the line,
it's on. I make a left, there it is. Wait, I ring the intercom so he can open up the gates and drive through. Camera zoom on the plates. My nigga hooked it up like his name was Scarface. Huh, cool. Pharaohs did the pool with 2 light skin cuties with G-strings up the booties. Man, who's the cheese?
Ayo, easy fella. Tell him about the story, how we go to good dwellers.
Mob hats, cigars, fat cars, and cellulars. It all comes together when you're rolling with the good dwellers.
Give me the ends, the bends plus the skins. It all comes together when you roll like the good dwellers.
The conversation begun, Fran was vexed, I can tell. Cause every time he spoke, the vein in his head was swell. He said,
hey yo, this kid Boss Hog is illin'. He's back on the street and the idiot is killing our business. What is this, man, crazy? Ugh, I want him done, ghost like Patrick Swayze.
Yo, so what's the dialogue about the hog boss that is?
He robbed the barbershop and he dropped 4 of my kids. He even shook down the jerk chicken and the spots. Hit top of 30 G's and 40 Glocks.
As we leave the estate, a vehicle tailgates. Thinking of a plot or a plan to create a diverse. It's from the curves and through the grass. I got a boat fast, I find a station real fast. Habib, give me 20 or 3.
Hey, word up, G, that's the same Black Infinity. From my crib, they followed us. They parked right there by the school bus. Food up last if they want test. Oh, fix your vest, here they coming. I can't get live with the 2-5, so keep the engine running. Then again, chill, pass my Reese's PCs. Look what I see, 3 white DTs. I peep the Aries that rolling. Brothers on the wall like pins when you're bowling. Plus the car is stolen. Them kids doing bids, 7 to 10. Now who's gonna stop us now? The good dwellers, the kingpin.